you think a natural deodorant that actually works is a myth? Or something?
You smell amazing.
Thanks. It's Native. Clean, effective, all-day deodorant. Made with simple ingredients derived from nature.
Natural deodorant that actually works? That's just a myth.
A myth? Hey! It's Native. You don't have to choose between aluminum antiperspirant or farmer's market goo that makes your arm crack smell like your butt crack. Native has fantastical scents like coconut and vanilla, sea salt and cedar, eucalyptus and mint. And dozens more. I have super sensitive skin. They have super sensitive formulas.
I prefer my pit sticks plastic free.
They've got plastic free packaging.
I'm afraid of change.
Native has a risk free trial period and over 50,000 5-star reviews from Happy Half Centaurs. Click the link to try Native today. It's not a myth, it's Native.
This $6 meal deal is here. It starts with Dunkin's Legendary Coffee, a toasty, melty bacon, egg, and cheese sandwich, and a crispy, crumbly order of hash browns. It's kind of the biggest deal in breakfast. The $6 meal deal, available now.
Hey guys, Masainal here, and welcome to the very first episode of a brand new series. Once again, we are diving into the cute, but this time it is Yoshi's Woolly World. I'm just on a kick of playing really cute games, so sue me. We're going from cats all over the place to cuddly, sweet little Yoshi plushies. They are adorable. The Yarn Yoshi amiibos are my favorite amiibos. Don't at me. But yes, I have been wanting to cover this game for quite a while. I played a bit of it when it first came out, way back in 2015. Apparently, oh my goodness, back in 2015, I played a bit of it. I never finished it, but I already knew right off the bat as soon as I started looking into it. I was like, I have to let's play this someday just because it's so cute and so feel good. Haha, good feel, haha. And I have remained excited to play this game until now because I'm getting into it. I'm very excited. This has been a long time coming. I have all of these amiibos, including the jumbo one, and they just fill my heart with so much life. I played Kirby's Epic Yarn, which has a very, very similar aesthetic to this game, and I just loved it. I love the aesthetic of Kirby's Epic Yarn, and I already know I'm going to adore this. So, we're gonna do Classic Mode. This mode is recommended for more experienced players, but this mode makes the game a little breezier and relaxed. Both are valid. Honestly, I love Yoshi's little angel wings. Those are very, very cute. But we're gonna go with Classic Mode. You can switch the game mode whenever you feel like it. So this game does have multiplayer. We're not going to be bothering with that quite right now. We have different types of control styles. Throw style, patient. What does this mean? I don't remember what this means. I'm gonna go with patient. I think it's whether you hold the button down to throw eggs or not. I believe that's what that means. Welcome to Craft Island, a tiny place in the middle of Handmade Ocean. I love crafts. I love crafts, and this is all about crafts. Look at everything. Life here for the Yoshi clan is nothing but peaceful and leisurely. Or rather, it had been nothing but peaceful and leisurely until death rained from the sky in the form of Kamek.
Hello, little Yoshis. Sorry to drop in so suddenly, but I need to turn you all into yarn. Thanks.
That's gruesome. In the grand scheme of things, if you really think about it.
At this rate, I'll be here through lunch. Come on, I'm busy. Everyone becomes yarn.
And so, as promised, everyone becomes yarn.
should be plenty. Well, I better get back. Toodles!
Except there were two Yoshis left. They try so hard.
Oh, that's quite enough. I've had it with you annoying Yoshis.
Hey, your bag's running late. Good job. Good job. Job well done.
There's still hope. As Kamek flies away, he drops a handful of yarn. A rather important Yoshi meeting is held. What do we have to do to save the others? We need to get that yarn back. Hurry, after that naughty trickster. Ah, yes, that naughty trickster. He tore everyone to pieces and turned them into chunks. What a naughty little trickster. And so another grand Yoshi adventure begins. Will they be able to knit their friends back together? Onward, Yoshis! So, yes, here we are. We are the little green Yoshi. Very good, very wholesome. If we so want to, we can swap to the red Yoshi. So we can choose what color Yoshi we want to play as. We have the big old yarn here. Everything is pretty calm. But we're going to go ahead and launch off to World 1 immediately. 1-1, let's go! So, here we have all of our collectibles. We have four different types. There are the flowers in the top left. On the bottom left, we have the yarn balls. Top right are stamp patches. And on the bottom right are hearts. Okay, so I have to give my opinion on this. So the flowers and the yarn, I will be getting all of. Absolutely, no questions asked. We're gonna get all the yarn and all of the flowers because we get some pretty cool things if we get all of those. The stamps, Miiverse is dead. Miiverse is dead, guys. We don't get anything for that stamp anymore. And there's 20. Read it. 20 stamp patches for each level. You want to take a guess at how many stamp patches there are in this game? 1,100 stamp patches. I'm not collecting all of those. Heck that. Heck it. I'm not subjecting myself to that pain. So, screw that. And the same goes for the hearts. So technically, at the end of this playthrough, we will not have a 100% file. But we honestly do not get anything of worth for both the stamp patches and the hearts at this point. The hearts honestly just ticks your percentage up higher in the completion percentage. You don't get anything for it. Patches, like I said, Miiverse is dead. So I'm getting the ones that matter, and that's the flowers and the yarn balls, which we'll cover a little bit later. So technically this isn't gonna be 100% run, but honestly I am more concerned about, you know, having fun. I would like to have fun in playing this game. We do have beats. It's kinda like our currency. Is this gonna fall through? It looks like it would fall through. Hello. What are you? Making yarn balls. Gobble up an enemy with B and then crouch to make a yarn ball. Well, yes, I already got that. Here we go. Now, I do want to mention that there is another version of this game. And as you guys might be already aware, it is the one with Poochie. Poochie is on the 3DS version of this game. That would be a nightmare to record. And the things that you get from it are, while nifty, it's kind of cool. I'm not going to say that it's worthless, but really, all it gives is, like, better amiibo support. There's, like, some bonus stages that aren't really stages, but it's more like, you know, like gather up beads, etc., etc., stuff like that. stuff like that, and you can ride on Poochie. So Poochie has a big emphasis on the Poochie version of this game, and I would like to record it, but man, that again, it just sounds like a nightmare to put together right now. So we're gonna focus on the regular old Yoshi game on the Wii U. What else? Photo Gem. Yes, I got you. It could save your life one day. Now, I do want to see... Can I... I don't want to change mode, but... I can't. Okay, I wanted to see if I could try out Hasty. The Hasty, option. But it seems like I can't. So, yeah, if we end up missing something, or if we end up needing to come back in, then I'll just cut to it. You guys probably already know how I handle platformers. That's the way that we're gonna handle this. And one more. Oh, nice. One more difference between this game and the 3DS version. With Poochie, is that, there we go, is that the stamp patches are replaced by pencil patches, and I guess they're a little bit more useful. I mean, they're not Miiverse dependent at the very least, but, what they do is that they give you patterns to make custom Yoshis, which is really cute. I like that you're able to, like, make custom Yoshi designs. I think that's a really nifty little addition. For me, personally, I don't think I would be doing that just because I don't have the patience for it. Genuinely just do not have the patience to sit there and create a custom Yoshi. Just, you know, big old shrug there. How do? I see that in there. Cool. Okay, if I can do that with that, then that means probably somewhere over here I can do the same thing, or maybe not. Perhaps I have lied to you. I see something down there that I would like to investigate, but we'll leave it for now because I do believe... Oh, sweet. maybe downpipe? Pushy? No pushy. Okay, well we have hearts. Ooh, what's that? Oh, flower. Needed that. Aww. More yarn balls. I love the aesthetic. Sorry, I probably will not be getting over the aesthetic of this game anytime soon, but it is honestly just such a cute little feel-good area. Here we go. Yeah! Okay, well, I know where the other one is, but I don't know how to get to it. That's gonna be... This is troubling. Ah, here we go, I found it. Okay, so, oh, oops, my bad. I didn't see you. So, I have to really pay attention to, like, the edges of the screen, which is gonna be fun. Okay, death? I would like to know what Hasty does. Because I'm not a patient person. Anything? No? Nothing? Okay. Look at this good boy! Look at that good face boy! Okay, another yarn ball. replace with yarn balls. That's really, really, really cute. Okay, I'm gonna grab more eggs. I'm probably gonna call them eggs. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I'm gonna be saying eggs a lot. I'm gonna be saying eggs a lot, and I'm not gonna care. I'm gonna say, I need more eggs! And then I'm gonna be like, oh, right, they're not eggs. But you know what? It is what it is. They are eggs in literally every other universe. They function like eggs. They practically are eggs. Ooh! Nice. Yes, good. I do like how this game feels like Yoshi's Island. Just like the game, the general gameplay and the general feel, it almost feels like Yoshi's Island Light. I don't know if light is the right word that I'm looking for, but it definitely has that, I missed one. Which one we missing? Which one we missing? We missing one. We missing one. Aha! There it is. That's definitely, yep, that's it. That's it. Very sneaky. Very sneaky. Yeah, just like Yoshi's Island, we have those invisible winged clouds, which give us collectibles sometimes. And also, like Yoshi's Island, we have a chance of getting a minigame, and I don't think we did it. We have to jump, and it has to, like, land on the flower, which we didn't get, so shrug, it's fine. The more flowers you get, the higher chance you get of getting a minigame at the end. But there we go! We've gotten everything! Yeah! We got every single collectible. Don't count on that being a norm, because it's not gonna be.
Here in Ohio, our family businesses are using crypto and blockchain to stay competitive and to protect the jobs in our community. That's why I'm a crypto voter. Don't let anyone else decide your future. Make a plan to vote.
You got a power badge that lets you skip courses. Use it in mellow mode. Pass. But because we got 5 yarn balls, we got a new Yoshi. You're a little bit weird looking, actually. You knitted flower Yoshi back together. The Yoshi HUD disappeared on Craft Island. Who's in there? Only everyone we just rescued. Or will rescue. Yeah, buddy! So, like I said before, if you want to swap Yoshis, all you have to do is approach and press A. We will be swapping a Yoshi every single stage. So, I want to make sure that everyone gets a little bit of the limelight. With maybe the exception of Red Yoshi, because Red Yoshi got overshadowed by Green Yoshi. Sorry, Red. Maybe soon. We'll tackle one more stage. I don't know if we'll continue to do 2 stages per episode or not, but for now I feel like we have enough time to do one more. Power badges, exchange beads for badges that give Yoshi special powers. So we get to, well, I did it wrong, but we get to essentially power Yoshi up before we go in. And that's why the gems, or the beads rather, are considered like currency. They're not really a collectible per se, but they will be helpful if we ever want to have a little bit of an edge when it comes to difficult stages. Hello, I ate your friend, and now I ate you too. You have no friend, but I will eat you anyway. Aww. I'm looking at the background right now, and I love how the trees and bushes are all yarn balls. I live for this aesthetic. Oh, hey, look at that! That's not really the flower that I wanted, but you know what? I'm good with it. I'm good with this. More up there. But I do think, judging from the way that this is going, yep, there it is, our first flower of the stage. Aww, there we go. Grab that. I expect there to be a fair difficulty spike later on, but for now, I'm appreciating just the feel-good atmosphere of this game. I want that. There we go. Very good. Very nice. Okay. Now. Ooh. All right. Zoom in. We went up. Anything up here? Nothing? Hello. Death. All right. That's the second one. Now, there's probably going to be a flower somewhere up here. Yes. No, yes. Hearts. All right. Okay. I will also take hearts. What's that? Oh, you know what I think that is? Hold on. I think I did this wrong. But instead, we'll do that. Wrong direction. There we go. I'm definitely gonna be very particular about grabbing all of the all of the gems though. Ooh. Excellent! Second flower. Anything else? Any more goodies? No more goodies? Alright. Okay, I'm being just like led along. I appreciate this, but also I'm afraid that they're gonna lead me along and I'm just, like, gonna miss something major. Like, something up in that corner! Nope. Yeah, buddy. Oh, that's unfortunate. That was an unfortunate spot. Egg. Oh, that's fine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we can have 6 eggs, yarn eggs at once. Okay, eat. Wait, I saw flappies. Yep, I knew it. Excellent, very good. Head up here. What's back here? This seems like a secret. Ooh, nice. 3 flowers. So we only have 2 more. Grab that. Go back down. Yeah, honestly, I'm just excited to have this series be a really chill, very wholesome, feel-good series. I feel like I kind of did that with Bowser's Fury, but man, if Yoshis just don't have such a special place in my heart, I don't know what to tell you. Nothing else? I think we're done. The little zipper! Oh, that's really cute. That's a cute door. Ooh. Cool. open the umbrella with A, and once Yoshi catches a breeze, he'll float like he's weightless. I have 20 seconds. There's gonna be something up here. I'm waiting for the collectible. Ow! Ow, 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 ow! Not worth it. Up, there's one! I need more time. Thank you. Hey, wasn't I just saying that I was looking forward to just, like, a very cute, wholesome, not stressful time? Definitely feel like I just said that. Definitely feel like I might have just skipped over a flower. I'm definitely feeling that vibe right now. We shall find out as soon as I get the next flower if it skips over one or not. You are all... Ow. Not what I wanted, thank you. Hey, oh. What that? I need more eggs. Yarn balls. Whatever. Okay. And in? What this though? Gonna give me a flower. These yellow ones seem to have goodies in them. Oh, heck yeah, look at all that. Look at all of that. That's not a goodie. That's a goodie. Mona Truth. Oh, I didn't miss one. Okay, so I got the yarn from that one mini game, and we're fine. We're A-okay. I'm jamming with this music. Very cute. Okay, up. Yes. Okay, I got some help back. Okay, No. Too fast. Too far. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna go back up. Ooh, that was the last one of the woolly yarn things. Okay, but I don't wanna. I'm too fast, too fast, too fast. Why are you forcing me along, game? I need to know where my flower at. Definitely missing one flower that I do believe would be somewhere here. Aha, this is it. Yep, there it is. Very sneaky! Alright, now I can get rushed along. Yeah, that's right. Push me up! And now... is this just... Oh, I got it! Nice! It's based on timing, then. Got ourselves a smiley flower! Bonus game! Got all of that. Once again, we have exited with all collectibles. Alright. Uh-oh. Okay. 5-4. I got it. Oh. Not enough time! Okay, that's fine. So it's point-based, okay. And we get beads for it. Alright, that was very cute. I wanna see who we got. Yeah, power badge, I don't care. Who we get? Ooh, you knit a treetop Yoshi back together. Guess who we're gonna play as next episode? Give me that Yosh. Give me that Yosh. Give me that Yosh. Oh, look at this baby. You know, this Yoshi actually kind of camouflages a little too well. But it looks like we're going into a cave, maybe, possibly, question mark. So maybe the camouflage won't trip us up too much. So with that, we're going to go ahead and wrap things up here. I'm very excited to be playing this game. Very, very, very excited. This is going to be a very fun experience, and I'm excited to experience it with all of you guys. So thank you very much for joining me today. Next time, we're off to, what's the name of this place? Sponge Cave Spelunking. So it is a cave area. We get to look forward to that in the next episode. We'll see you guys then. Messina out. Hey guys, Messina here, and welcome back to another episode of Yoshi's Woolly World. We're on basically a brand new adventure, and I'm so excited. I'm so excited. This game is so cute. This game is so cute. This setting is so good. I'm stoked. I'm stoked to be playing this. In the last episode, we got started with 1-1 and 1-2. Today, we're going to go into 1-3, but I do want to head back real quick. Also, I do want to note that I did switch my throwing to hasty. I do want to see what that's all about while I still have it in my brain. I do want to stop in here as well to see what this is. At this hot happy hut, you can switch your Yoshi or save a design slash color combo to a yarn Yoshi amiibo. So that's pretty cool. I don't have my amiibos out right now and I don't really need it, but this is very cute. So if you have your favorite Yoshis, you can stick it in an amiibo and then just change it basically on the fly. It's very, very, wait, I wanted to go back in. No, not yet. I exited out too fast because I saw something I want to check out. View info. Oh, I'm sad. I thought, when I saw view info, I thought it meant about, like, the specific Yoshi that we have, selected. So I'm a little bit disappointed. I thought there was going to be a cute little blurb. But it is what it is. It's fine. I don't need a blurb. So that's just so that you guys know that that is there. We're going back to World 1 to see what this new stage is. 1-3! Sponge Cave Spelunking. So we're going spelunking today. Make all yarn balls big. Oh, that's kind of neat. So we can spend our gems this way. Let's go ahead and do it once. I'm interested to see how that do be. Exactly how much. Oh, hey. Alright. I don't know how much I'm actually going to be using that. Wait, Chompy! Yarny Chompy, come this way. I have a feeling I need you. Yes! Excellent. I don't know how much we're actually going to be using those feed power ups. I might use it once in a while, but I don't really feel like we need them. Chomp rock! Push this fuzzy rock to roll it over enemies. Jump on the edge to get it moving if it gets stuck. So it's basically Chompy again. So come on, Chompy. You're my friend. You're my friend. F is for friends who do stuff together. U is for get out of my way. Yeah, buddy. Hell yes. Excellent. Do I still not have any, man, guys, I don't have any, I don't have a single egg to my name right now. Which is a little bit sad. It's a little bit sad. There we go. Aw, nothing in here. Okay. Head on down. What's up? Ground pound. Okay, yeah, I've been ground pounded, my dude. Thank you very much. Okay. Yes. Pushy? No pushy? Pushy? No pushy. Okay, I'm gonna be checking these a lot. Oh, wait! I wanted to check it! Pushy! I swear to God, oh, that looks wild! Wait, that genuinely just looks so wild. I want to go back up. Allow me. No. Okay. I swear to God, if that caused me to miss something because I went right into the pipe, I will pitch a fit. God dang. Ah, I see what hasty is. Hasty is like you have to hold it down, and then it will, it'll go. Yeah, I like hasty. I like holding it down. It feels satisfying. Okay, I feel as though if I do this willy-nilly, then I may miss out on some things. So, you know what? We're gonna come up here first. And then do that. And not what I was expecting. Okay. Yes, good. Good, good, good. Excellent. Now I can just basically do this willy-nilly. Oh, that piranha plant is having a bad day. Excellent. Hey, ready to have more of a bad day? Here you go, my dude. Oh, I have to tap him afterwards. Boink. Suddenly unsure if hasty was a good idea, I am double-shotting a lot of these things. Very good. I'm double-shotting all of these, and I'm starting to feel like this was a mistake. Maybe patient is the way to go, if only so that I don't waste a bunch of my yarn. Ooh! Yoshi enjoys the yarn. Yarn Yoshi is living. I'd like to see, okay, you know what I'd like to see? And I'm sure that someone, somewhere, must have done this. But I would love to see a collection of Yarn Yoshi amiibos. Like, custom Yarn Yoshi amiibos that are actually knitted, that someone has, like, homemade. Please? Yes. But it's like every Yoshi in this game. Every Yoshi color that you can get from like getting all the yarn. I feel like that would be such a good project. Ah, shoot. If you could just like mimic the feel and texture of these Yoshis, I would love that. I think that would be so cute. I need more eggs. Give. I think Casey was a mistake. I like how it felt at first, genuinely, but man, man, this is gonna cause a lot of mistakes. There we go. We got four. What's that? Oh, nothing important. All right. Down the pipe we go. And here we go. Yeah. Squish them all. Squish them all, Chompy. Who's a good boy? Oh, what? Yo, my dude. That's a mean flower. Oh, are we gonna have flowers like this during this game? Because holy moly, that's not nice. I refuse to call that nice because it was very unnice. Okay, I need more of these. Okay. I was like, wait, why is this not going? Okay, let's grab these yarn balls, and then we will go and open up my present! It's another flower! Ow. Okay. Oh, I see how I get down there. Alright, not a huge deal at current moment. Man, that thing is traveling. Okay, go down. Yeah, buddy! 5 yarns. Yeah, I need more eggs. My eggs have run out. There you go. Bye-bye, Chompy. Bye-bye, yellow Chompy. Man, I have to say that when I was young, I really wanted to learn how to crochet. I really, really wanted to learn how to crochet. My mom used to make really huge crochet blankets. And, you know, of course, little baby Masaya is just like, I want to do what mom does! And so that's what I would do. I would constantly, like, try my best to crochet, and I'm missing a flower. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This does not bode well. I think I have missed my first flower because it's not letting me go back, which is mighty unfortunate, but it's okay. It's okay. We'll just go back in. It's just one flower. I'll be able to find it. Okay. Don't look at my shame. Alright, we're getting to the point where our collectibles are a little bit tricky. We did get all of our, we collected 50 stamp patches and earning you new stamps. Congrats! Yay! Hooray! But this is the actual yay. We got ourselves a new Yoshi! Circus Yoshi back together. Aw, he's cute though. Excellent. That's great and all, but you know what? I'm gonna go and grab Red Yoshi because we're never gonna see Red Yoshi otherwise. So, high five! We'll use Red Yoshi to go back into this level and look for that, that flower that I missed. Okay, I just found the fourth one again. Ah, there it is. I saw it. Man, that's real rude. That is extremely rude. Okay, I need to, like... Oh! There we go. Yeah! We got our last flower. Okay, you know, that honestly didn't take too long, because I just rushed right through. There we go. We got it. We're fine. We've done it. All flowers have been gotten! And now we have you! High five! Very good, Yoshi. And now we're gonna head into 1-4, Big Montgomery's Fort. So this is our first fort of this playthrough. Aww, no bad. We'll just head on in. And I realized that I was starting up a story and then I just completely derailed because I ended the stage. But yeah, my mom used to crochet a lot, and she would make big old blankets, and I was just like, oh, that's so cool, I want to make blankets, because, you know, my child is like, mama does that, I want to do that too, what the hecky, oh, frick you, man. So I tried to pick up crocheting. It is magic to me. I don't know how people do that. But I remember every single time I tried to get into the art of crocheting, please allow me to end your life. Every time I tried to get into the art of crocheting, it would become a triangle. Like, I wanted to make blankets and scarves and stuff like that, but every time I tried, I don't know, it was something about doing a new layer was very confusing for me. There was something about it that just did not jive with the way that I was trying to do it, and I screwed it up a lot. And I distinctly remember I was trying to like stay proud of what I was making, so little baby Massey basically made a little purple mini blanket, but it turned out very jagged. It turned out very, very, very jagged. And at the end of the day, I was just like, it's a crown! I made a little I made a crochet crown. And so I wore that quote-unquote crown on my head for a while. I remember it was purple, and I was very proud of it, and I was like, I don't care if I tried to make a blanket, it's a crown now. There we go. But yeah, just the crochet aesthetic of this game reminds me a lot of that moment of being like, I made a crown. I don't think I'm gonna have a whole lot of hearts this time around. I seem to be screwing up quite a bit. Everything is hot. Everything's hot. Everything here seems dangerous. This is very early to have a dangerous area. Oh, did that collect it? That did not collect it. So do I have to, like, actually touch it? No, it bounces off. That is unfortunate. I wonder if I can collect the, I really want to know how to get up there. I'm going to try to collect... Okay, that's fine. Please? God. I'm gonna try and collect the flowers with my yarn balls. Because I know that I could collect the flowers like that in Yoshi's Island! Oh, hey! All I need for good aim is to be in danger. That seems to be the general gist that I'm getting. Come on. Whoop! Yeah, buddy! What's in here? Cool. I really need to get up there. It seems as though it's coming up later. Maybe right around here? Maybe this is it? No, I don't want to go that way yet. Ooh, but wait, though. Maybe I should have gone back first! Dangerous! Danger! Frick off. Okay, a very small jump. Okay, now I want to jump up, thank you. Now what's down here? Gosh. Am I even going in the right direction? Oh, There's definitely a way to go, like, elsewhere. Ooh, hi. Okay, so check all of these. Man, all of these yarns that we're getting are brown. One of the fun things that I like to do for this game is kind of guess what the next Yoshi is gonna be, and I'm feeling like this next Yoshi that we're building up is that is a checkpoint. We don't need to be here yet. Oh, oh my god, okay. There's a thing up there. Now I know there's a thing up there. I'm feeling chocolate Yoshi. There's a lot of brown yarn being grabbed right now. Okay. Up. And then we're gonna go up. Now we're gonna investigate this area because apparently all of this is optional. And what optional means, well, that just means missable collectibles. Mm-hmm. It just spits me out up here. Okay, I gotcha. Okay, now, where is it? Where was it that... This is it, right here, right? Right? Yes. Correct. Mm-hmm. 4 out of 5. Feeling pretty confident right now. My hearts are garbage, though. Absolutely took a few hits on this stage. Nothing? Gift? Thank you, but no thank you. No thank you, Monty Moles. What? Aw, frick off. Oh, wait. He uncovered this for me, which was another yarn ball. You know what? I'll take the hit if it means getting another yarn ball. And another flower. So we're almost done with these collectibles, actually. Oh, come on. I'm like paranoid now. I'm just like, but what if there's an invisible right there? That's the one. This is why I have trust issues. That is why I have trust issues. All right. There we go. Collect. That just killed everyone. Cool. Big old door. What we got?
Is that you, Yoshi baby? You can chase me, but you're not getting the yarn back. Say hello to Big Montgomery and say goodbye to your chance of winning.
Beads? Oh, no. No, that's not very friendly. You coming back out? Yeah, buddy. That's the way. Here we go, and ground pound that. I think one more round should do it, right? I don't like that. Is that gonna bounce? It's gonna bounce. That's bouncing. Tantrum. See how much I care about your little Montgomery tantrum. Oh, very proud. Very proud, Yoshi. Yeah, my hearts were garbage. Very garble hearts. But we got all of what is important. The flowers and the yarn, and once again, we're missing two stamps. I don't care. We got a new power badge. Well, we'll find out what that is later. But for now, look at him! Hot Cocoa Yoshi back together! Hey, I was on track. I said chocolate Yoshi, but it's actually Hot Cocoa Yoshi, which is essentially chocolate. Man, I haven't had a good hot cocoa in a hot minute. Maybe I'll get some hot cocoa soon. That sounds good. Anyway, with that being done, we've hit the halfway point of World 1. So, next episode, we'll be checking out what that windmill is over on the left there. I will see you all then. Missanella, out.
Enjoy Little Caesar's Crazy Puffs absolutely anywhere for only $3.99.
Pizza, pizza.
Busy.
Million Gold, the new fragrance by Rabanne.
I kind of like this little tab that pops up on screen because it feels like it's keeping you guys up to date with how far along we are in the game. Hey guys, Miss Sainel here, and welcome back to another episode of Yoshi's Woolly World. In the last episode, we went spelunking in the caves, and we went through our first fort, which turned out to be a little bit longer than I was expecting, but it's fine. We got a little hot cocoa Yoshi. Very excited about that, and today we're heading off to Nitty Naughty Windmill Hill. Heck yeah, let's see. Fall into a pit? No problem. Whoa! Look at that price! So, yes, let us save our beads for when we really, really need them and when I'm really, really struggling with a specific stage. I don't know if that'll ever happen, but man, 7,500 beads to do that on one stage makes me a little bit scared, but it's fine. It's fine. This game is relaxed enough, right? Alright, windmills. This is always a fun mechanic. Upsy-daisy, downsy-daisy. Now, I'm gonna take a quick peek down here. You know, I'm having a sneaking suspicion that the reason why they gave us that power-up when they did is because this stage is gonna have a lot of pits. That's what I'm feeling right now. Already, from that one moment, I'm just like, I see. I see what I have signed up for. I think I might, after this stage, swap over to patient. Because I definitely feel like I'm making more mistakes with it being on hasty. I do like holding down the button, but I feel like my button pressing is a little bit twitchy. So maybe it might be beneficial to keep that off. I'm also gonna check. You know what I'm gonna check? I'm gonna check the center there. Okay, we're fine. I'm just like, I see that center, and I'm just like, there's a secret there, isn't there? Turns out, no, I'm just paranoid. Oh, long spaghetti! The long spaghetti gave us a flower. Very nice. Boink. Here we go. And there we go. Excellent. It doesn't feel like there's anything up there. Okay. Ooh, hey! This flower is back again. This was definitely also in Yoshi's Island. I'm playing this game and I am very, very happy that they are revisiting a lot of the, mechanics of Yoshi's Island. I mean, I love Yoshi's Island so much. I wish there were more of that, you know? So playing this and just having the general feel is kind of nice. Granted, I could also go for, you know, just straight up a Yoshi's Island game. Hi, what do I do for you? Oh, you become a ball that I can actually unravel. That's kind of cute. What's all that cloud up there? What's that cloud doing? I'm also gonna kill you just for the sake of it. Not that one. There we go. Yeah. Gimme. I'll bring you up here. It's like, go back. And I'm like, no. There's secrets to be had. Oh, I can pause the reticle too if I tap the left bumper. That's nice. I'm learning little nuances in gameplay very quickly. I'm very happy about that. Push. I see a wrinkle in the cloth. I feel like that would be Yarn Yoshi's version of there's a disturbance in the force. And instead of that, it's like there's a wrinkle in the cloth. Definitely feel like that's some sort of AU canon, I don't know. Hello, yes, give me your soul? Or body? Probably not your soul. I mean, maybe it's a soul. I mean, it's kind of a ghost, right? Yeah, it's definitely a ghost. It's giving me its soul. Aww. Gift? Parts, okay. No? Okay, fine. Oh, hi? I wasn't expecting that to be there. But good thing I stumbled onto it because that was our third flower. Hi. I don't trust you. I heard someone have a bad moment over there. Okay, I see that over there, but I would like to investigate. Well, I'm definitely not doing it that way. Me, I would like to investigate, please. Also me, completely screws it up. Yes, feed me more. Okay, pause it there. There we go. I love how the pipe is the same color as the yarn that I throw at it. Very good attention to detail. Are you trying to tell me something right now? Gray? Just gonna say, that feels like Mipha colors. That feels like the colors of my bird Mipha. I'm all about that. Pink and gray? Hell yeah. Give me my Mipha Yoshi. I would love to see Mipha as a Yoshi. That would be the cutest thing, actually, now that I'm actually putting thought into that. No! No! Bad! Nobody asked you, Mr. Chomp. Nobody asked for your opinion right in that moment. Can't go up. Okay, that was just their home. But no longer, because frick 'em. I just filled that in because I wanted to, not that I thought that there was anything in it. I was just like, oh, but it's missing a thing. Alright, I got more hearts. thing here. Never mind. Ooh, large? Come on, I can get them both at once. Yeah, buddy!
Guys, no, wait a minute. There are easier ways to get information about the place.
Man, rip anyone who actually, like, paid for the big yarn balls always, because I'm sure having a time with it right now. I feel like I should go back. Not that I'm missing anything, but I just want more. I want more large yarn balls, and I don't know if the next one is actually gonna have large yarn balls. What's that? Oh, more hearts. Okay. Cool. Yummy! Okay, there we go. I wasted all of my big arm balls, but it's fine. Who's down there? Excuse me, Mr. Chomp. Not Chomp, but, Piranha Plant. Did I call him Chomp earlier? Mr. Piranha Plant, but no one asked you for your opinion. Man, my aim is wonderful right now. I'm just like, please, I just want him to perish. That's all I want. Is that so much to ask for? Is for the death of this one being. Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going? Yes? Right down here? Oh, is this why this is here? Yeah, I knew that had to be something. Come on. There we go. Wow, we got ourselves our fourth flower. Continue on. My merry way. There's a wrinkle in the fabric. Okay, but there's something up here, too. Come on, get up there. Yeah! Those are Mipha colors, and no one can convince me otherwise. Okay. That's a wrinkle in the cloth. Yep, there it is. You thought you could be sneaky? It's nothing important. That's unfortunate. But it's okay. Why waste? Oh, I got all three! Nice, 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 nice. I'm pretty happy about getting all three. You know what? I'm gonna get better yarn balls from this.
Yarn balls.
One, two. Yeah! Excellent. Okay. This is the kind of gamer I am. This is the kind of gameplay that I do all my spare time. I will clear an area and then I will go back to replenish whatever I just used. I try to tone it down for like videos and stuff because I don't want to like have me just going back and back and back all of the time. But definitely given the choice, I will absolutely just like farm for things, you know? Okay, I think that was it. That was it, correct? I want. Yeah, no, I thought I got it. I was one off. I wanted the flower so bad though. Okay, well, we got all the hearts. I know we got all of the flowers and the yarn things. And we got 20 stamps. Nitty Naughty Windmill Hill is complete. That was cute. That was very, very cute. I enjoyed that stage. I don't know. I think ever since Donkey Kong Country, I think it was Returns. It was either Returns or Tropical Freeze, one of the two. Ever since that, I've always had an affinity for Windmill. It's Cow! You knitted Mumu Yoshi back together? Oh, wait, that's really cute, but I have a question as to why... Actually, you know what? Never mind. Actually, no, you know what? I will curse you guys with this thought. My immediate thought was, why is his nose the udder? Why is Yoshi's nose the udder? Why would they do this? But also, cows also just have pink noses, so it could also just be that. So, less cursed thought. It's just, like, a pink cow nose, and not that Yoshi's nose is an udder. I hate that thought. Why did that thought hit my head? I don't know, and I'm gonna just let it pass. Let the moment pass. But yeah, I think ever since Donkey Kong, I've had an affinity for windmill-based stages, and this one definitely is no exception. I just really like it. It's really cute. Can I interact with this? Oh, that's unfortunate. I thought that maybe I could interact with it, but I think I might have just played a little bit too much Kirby and Forgotten Land, so I'm like, what can I interact with on this overworld? Nothing? Sad. Anyway, with that, we're gonna go ahead and wrap up this episode here, because that stage was very long. And next time, we're gonna take a quick peek into, what is this? Shy But Deadly. Shy Guy stage? ? I think we're doing a Shy Guy stage. Anyway, yeah. Next time, we'll be playing as Mumu Yoshi in a Shy-based stage, whatever that means. So, I will see you all next time. Missinella out.
Dryland individuals can also earn on uninvested money.
That's right. Get out of my way, fishes. This road ain't big enough for the two of us. Even though there was literally no road, but you know how it is. If there's a fast motorcycle named Yoshi on the road, then you're pretty much boned. Sorry to say. Get fricked. Hey, I need your body. Thank you. Oh, I didn't need it that bad. Ooh! What's here? Is what? Ooh. Okay. Oh, very good. So that's how we get them all. I was like, there's not a whole lot of, There isn't a whole lot of, Shy Guys here. How do I do the thing? This answers my question. You know what? They can live. Well, that one can live. Oh, I don't take the watermelon with me. That's kind of lame. No! Aw! Alright. Come on. Ricochet! And boop! Not quite what I wanted, but okay. Woo! Yes. Absolutely. What do? Oh, okay. Just more of these things I see. I'm living. I love these. I love watermelons. Give me all these watermelon mechanics. That simple. Man, that feels kind of cheap. Not gonna lie. I mean, I'm having fun with it, and it is very satisfying, but man, that do feel a little bit cheap though. Anything up here? Nothing. So we took him out. Alright, I have a question. Why are watermelons growing on trees? Palm trees. Why are the watermelons growing on palm trees? That, I feel like that is a valid question that I would like an answer to, but I know I'm never gonna get it. Man, just, oh shoot, we missed a second one? But where though? You'd probably be in there somewhere, right? I see it. Look at that sparkle. There it is. Got it. So we got all of them except for the very first one. That was a nice little sparkle. I like that indication that there was something special in the area. Mm-hmm. There it is. My collectible senses were tingling. I missed one. Apparently it's not tingling that good. Is that it? No, it wasn't it. What? Really? You put a little secret there, you make me think that it's the thing that I need, and then you're like, haha, guess what? It wasn't. Here's another one. Where is it? There it is. That's what I needed. Alright, it's time to head on out. See if we can find that first yarn bundle that I have seemingly missed. Want bonus. Yeah, buddy! Tiny's getting better. Okay, bonus game, here we come. I don't know how many bonus games there are. All of those, and not all of the yarn, which is arguably the one that I want the most. 19 instead of 18 this time. Oh, it's Jumpy! Excellent, because this is a bit easier. Not yet! Give me those 5 seconds. I almost got the last row! Oh, that would have been fun. Now, that's a lot more than I got in the egg one. Opened up. Oh, that looks important. It's a stamp. Ha ha. Ha ha. Ha ha. Looks at Meverse. All right, we're heading back in to get that last yarn bundle. Oh, what? Wait, excuse me. That popped out of nowhere. All right. Yep. And there it is. That's the one. Now, my question is if I can just exit course and have that count as completion. Please? please? No, it doesn't. I have to actually finish the stage. All right, fine. Honestly, when I rush through the stages, it doesn't take that long. So far, anyway. But we did get the extra yarn. Carrot? Oh, watermelon. You know what? I should have guessed it was Yoshi melon. You knitted Yoshi melon back together. I need to start, like, thinking about what's in the actual stages, because so far it's been, well, with the exception of, like, Mumu Yoshi, it's been pretty, related to what's in the stage. So, shrug. Anyway, with that being said, we're gonna go ahead and wrap up this episode here, and next time we'll see what that big old stamp is about. I will see you all then. Masenella out.
For the flight, stay for the lounge. Elevate your airport lounge experience with Chase Sapphire Reserve.
Hey guys, Masenella here, and welcome back to another episode of Yoshi's Woolly World. In the last episode, we went to the beach and saw some familiar faces, like the purse crab, which was actually a crab in Yoshi's Island, but it is what it is, and we got to have watermelon, which is what our Yoshi is today. No, 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 not the big nostril Yoshi. Yeah, watermelon Yoshi. And today we're gonna see what this is all about, Bert the Bashful's castle. So today is our first castle, and we're gonna be clearing our first world. So power of ground pound is something we can do. I'm gonna go in no badge. We're gonna face Bert fair and square. Alright, let's see here. Yes? Big ol' yarns. I would like to not run into a very fast no return zone like in the last stage, because that last stage was just like, you wanna go back now? Nope, sorry, can't do that. Alright, so we got that. But I do see something up here. There's a fold in the cloth, and it gave us a flower. Excellent. Something here? It's just beads. Some mini Berts. This does feel familiar. Ow! I just wanted to jump up, dude. Why you gotta get aggressive, huh? Okay, hop over and we get another flower. That's two flowers basically right in a row. I'm surprised at how quickly we got those flowers. Ooh. Hi, give me that. Yeah, I got those. These guys are basically, you know, friend. Very friend. I'll take it. Something important? Well, I mean, I guess I could use some hearts. It's fine. No key. Gotta. Oh God. Okay. I almost died. Oop. What? minutes in here, I'll definitely be able to come back out, right? I do believe so. I keep jumping into their side. This is not good timing on my part. My aim for jumping on their head is not great, apparently. Oh, and flower. We're getting the flowers very quickly. We've basically gotten a flower per minute. Aha! Can't hit me! I'm already in the door. Yes? Hey, I didn't say this yet, but this music in this stage is intense feeling. No! Wait! That's not what I wanted to do! Why did that happen? I think I might have screwed myself out of a collectible because I don't know why it hit the thing. Because I do feel like I was supposed to go up there with him. Oh, that's so unfortunate. Well, that pretty much just proved my point. In that I'm definitely turning off Hasty. I've been on the fence because I genuinely like how Hasty feels. Genuinely, Hasty feels very fun and satisfying to use in this mode. But man, oh man, it has not been friendly when it comes to accidentally firing off an egg. So yeah, after I get out of this stage, I'm definitely turning that right the heck off. Oh, I didn't want to miss those, though. Alright, we'll go back up. It's not a big deal. It's not the end of the world, Massey. Oh, I wonder if there was anything down there, like underneath? That looks like a place where you'd hide something, right? Let's go back in. Because I'm paranoid, and collectibles and games make me stress. What did I say? This is why I have extra hearts. I was about to say trust issues, but extra hearts also works. Now, I'm going to hope with all of my heart that, yes, he respawned! Oh, thank goodness gracious. Oh, but I'm not gonna, I'm dead. Oh, bop. My first pitfall, and it took away my key. So it literally starts my progress as though I just hit that, my brain just died. As though I just hit the checkpoint. Alright, that's good to know. I mean, look at the amount of hearts that I have, though. I mean, in the grand scheme of things, it's not terrible, right? Yeah, I mean, that makes sense. I don't know why I'm bitter, because that actually does make quite a bit of sense to start back from there, but I think I'm just bitter because I don't want to redo things because of a stupid misfired jump. But it's okay. We got that. Now I go back out and grab the other stuff. Oh, actually, you know what? You know what? I bet I can come here. Okay. Yes. There we go. You know what? I think I accidentally spat the yarn out. That's probably what happened. So we got 4. Alright, so I have to remember to not fall as I push my luck with the crevice. Okay, and then the key's in here, and then after we clear this area, we should be fine. Of course I got hit again. Yo, my aiming with these things is not good. I don't know what it is about these mini birds, but these mini birds just confuse the heck out of my timing. I think they feel floaty. Actually, I think that's it. I think these just feel a little bit floaty to me, so I'm just like, I keep trying to time it right, but it just doesn't work for me. Hey, I got all the coins this time. And you know what? We're gonna do this. Because I actually do need the hearts now. Again, not that I'm doing hearts or going out of my way to get all the hearts, but I'd like to finish with, like, you know, more than minimum. That would be kind of nice. just in a pride sort of way, you know? No! Why? I can make it. I can't make it. Why did I just walk right off the edge? Why did I do that? Why am I doing this? Alright, I wasn't about to make you guys watch me go through that again, because I basically did that twice, and then I went and I fell off of this ledge again. I don't know why. What is it about this specific spot that I'm just like, haha, skill? What is that? I've never heard of skill before. So, we've done it. I did it. Unlock the door, head on through, and progress, finally. Okay. I got some of my hearts back. I don't know why I cannot time my jumps with these guys. There's just something about it. Something about the floaty movement and the hitbox just throws me off every single time. Except for this time. Apparently I had some mercy in my skill. Alright, here we go. That doesn't seem right. Okay, I see. So I skip that. Go here. Oh god, okay. I'm like scared to move. Okay. Yeah, buddies. You got it. Yeah, a little swingy here, a little swingy there. A little bit more swing. What's up here? Oh, it's another yarn. Excellent. We're doing good. That's a very tropical looking Yoshi. But I bet it's gonna be one of these guys. One of these jumpy little mini birds. I bet it's a jumpy mini bird pattern. If it's not obvious enough, I don't remember what any of the Yoshi patterns are. I genuinely don't remember any of them. So whenever we actually unlock them, it is genuinely a surprise for me. Which is kind of nice. I love being surprised, and I love just, like, getting to experience what new colors we can get for these Yoshis, because these are probably, like, the most diverse Yoshi palette that we have. Anything here? I almost feel like this would be where an invisible wall would be. More birds. Oh god. That was terrifying. Yo, you guys are really scary. Alright, what? Oh, do we have everything? We actually have everything. How about that? We actually collected it all. Just for good measure, I'm gonna stand on him. This is me asserting dominance. Alright, we're done. Head on in. That door looks like it would be a good jacket. I keep expecting that song. Yoshi's sir are persistent. I assume they've all run home by now. Fine, Bert. Hitch up your pads and go bust up that Yoshi. This dealio. But I don't know what I'd do from here. Do I just, like, climb up? Oh, there we go. I thought I did that right, but then I didn't. Yes, that's right. Give me ammo. I thought I did it right, and then turns out I guess I hit the wrong spot. Oh. Mmm, okay. Oh. Hi, I see you. Oh, that was the wrong spot. That's right. Let me grab this dude. Got you. Oh. He's just embarrassed. Good boy's just embarrassed. He took away his pants. Excellent. Course results. I'm amazed that we ended with all of those hearts. So, generally, if you screw up, this game is pretty forgiving. In the grand scheme of things, this game, for the most part, isn't like, hey, you died? Well, you're one step closer to a game over. It doesn't do that, which I kind of like. It's a little bit more relaxing, but I know some people really miss, you know, the pressure of having to perform well. All right, you got a new power badge. Oh, watermelon? I wonder what that does. Probably gives us a watermelon. Okay, this is definitely going to be like, yep, called it. Called it. It's beast. Oh, he has a name. Bertha Yoshi. Literally just a Yoshi named Bert. Even though he looks like, you know, Bert the brown dudes. Alright. We have something cool over there. But here comes Kamek. Where are you going? What's off in the distance over yonder? Desert area with a good old... Wait. Is that lava a scarf? Wait, I love that. I love that the scarf is lava. That's really, really cute. So we do have this, which we will save for the next episode, World 1S. Very, very excited about that. So now that we've unlocked that, we'll check that out next time. I'll see you all then. Messina.
To call for the cold season, choose KinderMed. Proven medicine, cleaner ingredients. Stock up now.
Hey guys, Missanel here, and welcome back to another episode of Yoshi's Woolly World. And we're swapping over to Mr. Wait, so this is another day that I'm recording. This is the first recording of the day. I can't remember. Bert the Bashful. Our Bert Yoshi is our new Yoshi of the day. Goodness, I could not remember what his name was. Oh no. Anyway, so yes, in the last episode, we basically completed World 1 with the defeat of Bert the Bashful. But because we have gotten all of the smiley flowers in this area, we've unlocked a new stage, 1-S, Hang Tongue. What kind of name is that? I have questions about this name of this specific stage. Anyway, this is what we're doing today. We have All You Can Eat Watermelon as our new power patch. I don't really care. I genuinely don't really care, so we're just gonna sack it. Now, I'm interested to see what this has to offer. Well? Wonderful! I missed it! I was like, I can spit at that, it's fine. Yo. Oh, but yo, though. Okay, I'm gonna take this. over here and actually grab this. Okay. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I don't care about those beads. Don't care about the beads. Oh, they come back up anyway. Cool. So this is a very interesting start to the stage. I'm not doing great, but I mean, it's okay. Nope, wrong button. Okay. There. Up. It's just hearts. Come back up. Come back up. Okay, I'm just gonna take all of them. There we go. Hey, I hit it in midair. Got it. Yeah. Oh, and that one's a piece of yarn. Excellent. Okay, I feel like I have redeemed myself a little bit. I want to kill you for the sake of killing you. Just because you're there. So, besides this being a very nice aesthetic, can we talk about this theme song? It's so good! I love this theme song so much. It is actually one of my raid countermeasure derp songs on Twitch. So I'm like, I have a soft spot for it. So whenever I hear this song, I just get the smileys because I think about I feel about Good Feel Streams. Not Good Feel as in the developer, but good feeling streams. It's a nice vibe. And it is a very, very good song. I don't know, it's just really peppy and upbeat, and I love the vibe. It gives the stages a nice, wholesome vibe. There we go. Ooh, nice. Okay, got you. Ow! Okay. Excellent. I'm having a good time right now. Good time. Good times all around. Alright, so I have just learned just now that getting hit by piranha plant gets rid of all of your eggs, which isn't great. So I'm gonna have to time this right. That was not timing it right. Alright, looks like I have to go in the middle. Yeah? There we go. It's fine. I'll just do this. Okay, where's safe spot? Safe spot here. Thank goodness for flutter jump. Because this flutter jump is saving my butt a lot. So obviously, the secret stages are going to be quite the increase in difficulty. This difficulty is a large increase from what we've seen thus far. I say this as I completely screwed up Bert's Castle. I definitely did not play well in Bert's Castle. But, you know what? It's fine. Oh god! Oh god! Okay, okay, okay. Oh, you know what? The water pushes me up, actually. Please don't eat me. Okay. Well, no, he ate me. It's fine. I have a broken heart. Poor Yoshi has a broken heart. You know, I kind of need... How dare you? Yo, that's